Thanks, Dave, and good evening, everyone. It's my pleasure tonight to talk about XPression, our amazing motion graphics platform. Now, you saw XPression in the opening showreel. And in my mind, no single product that we have exemplifies our smart production theme and our ability to provide creative business and technical benefits to our clients. It's simply amazing. Now, when we started with XPression, not that many years ago, we had a business plan that was very ambitious. Our business plan was going all directions at the same time. Usually not a smart thing to do, but ambitious and a bit crazy, and it's worked out really, really well. In fact, XPression has gone from nowhere to become the most exciting graphics platform on the planet. Part of that has been our ability to blanket all the different applications, but the core of it is the power, ease of use, and affordability of XPression. Let's take a look at some of our use cases for XPression. We've sold into news. We've got a lot of top news customers all over the world. Entertainment, XPression has done exceptionally well in the entertainment space. Live venues, right, like sports stadiums. A lot of top customers there for XPression. Sports broadcast, for live sports broadcasting, XPression is great. For virtual sets, XPression makes a great virtual set render engine. And for branding, for your master control branding applications. So XPression really covers the board and it does exceptionally well in all those different spaces. So I'm going to talk about what's new with XPression, but first of all, let's do a bit of review here. So one of the things that's made XPression so special is its single channel. It is the most powerful single channel system on the marketplace, right? With unlimited layers in the system and the ability to address those layers separately or together and transition them on or off the screen. It was the first single multi-channel machine internally. And when we couple that with our production switchers and the ability to control those layers frame accurately, amazing things can happen. It's super powerful. Now, our most popular system for broadcasters is a two-channel XPression, right? So you get two of these super powerful channels in this two-channel studio box. This year at the show, NAB, we're amping it up even further, and we're doubling the power with XPression Quad. So XPression Quad is a four-channel, high-definition graphics system. So you get four full channels of HD out of one box. Amazing, right? And this is really useful for certain types of productions, like sports, for example. Sports, that gives us two channels of insert graphics, a dedicated channel for score bug, right? And a dedicated live preview output. Really, really cool. So the other application for XPression Quad is 4K or UHD, right? So we've got Quad Link 4K, and we have customers using this today in this application. So it's new, brand new XPression hardware souped up to be able to handle these types of productions. That's XPression Quad. Now, 4K is great, right? But where we're going next with XPression has virtually no limits, right? So what we're doing next, I'm about to talk about, can scale all the way up to these massive canvas sizes of more than 2 billion pixels by 2 billion pixels, horizontally and vertically. That's insane, right? That's an insanely large canvas to be able to create on. So we hope to sell one of these systems to 2 billion pixels by 2 billion pixels because it requires a lot of processing engines. But we probably won't sell one of those, at least not this week. Now, who would need it? Where would this type of a solution be required? Well, in stadiums. Our stadium clients are building facilities with larger and larger screens and higher resolutions. And they spend a lot of money on these screens, and they want the ability to drive them with the highest possible content, right? The highest possible quality content at the highest resolutions. So for fan engagement, to make those big wow moments, and also for their advertisers to deliver those advertising messages to their fans. So I'm pleased to announce the launch of XPression Tessera. So XPression Tessera is what I'm talking about here tonight. And it adds new capabilities to Expression to bring these massive canvas sizes to play. Okay, so there are two parts to it. The first is there's a new user interface to be able to scale these canvases and then apply them different regions out to the screen from different engines. Then there's our ability to drive those engines frame accurately with multi-engine synchronization. So we can literally light up an entire facility and make something happen frame accurately. We're using it here tonight, actually, on our screens here. So we've got almost 8,000 pixels across, four projectors in behind, and we're feeding it all with Expression Tessera. So it's great for big moments like this one. Touchdown! So that's a little fun, gives you a little bit of an example of what Expression Tessera will do for a living. Now, we've got our first customer already for this. We're a very customer-driven company, and I'm going to show you a video. This is a render. Keep in mind, as you watch this video, that every single screen that you see will be fed by Expression Tessera. So let's have a look. Isn't that cool? That it looks like something out of science fiction almost, doesn't it? But this is very much reality. It's being built right now in Atlanta. This is Mercedes-Benz Stadium. And it's got a one-of-a-kind halo screen at the top, the opening of the stadium. It's the home, future home of the Atlanta Falcons NFL franchise and the Atlanta United Major League Soccer franchise. Super cool project, pushing both creative and technical envelopes. We're very excited to be involved in this project.